Last year, I took an old spindle and the part of my Christmas tree that would still light, and I did a great upcycle.